presbyopia is not just common, it's inevitable. No matter where you live or what you do for a living, around the age of 40 to 45, you will start to struggle to see up close. And until recently, contacts, readers, and progressive glasses were your options. But now, there's a new eye drop to help you focus up close, and in today's video, we're gonna talk about it. Welcome back to Eye School with me, Dr. D, where I teach you about products and treatments related to dry eye syndrome and eye beauty so you can have healthy, beautiful, comfortable eyes. Make sure to give a little love tap on that subscribe button to stay up to date with all the latest tips and tricks I have for you. Presbyopia is age-related blurry near vision. It's common and progressive, and it reduces the eye's ability to focus on near objects, and quite frankly, it stinks. But Vuity is a brand new, first of its kind, once daily prescription eye drop that improves your up close and your intermediate vision without impacting your distance vision for adults with presbyopia. So Vuity is a formulation of pilocarpine, which is an established eye care therapeutic from the realm of glaucoma management, but now it's been reformulated specifically to treat up-close, blurry near vision. Vuity uses the eye's own ability to reduce pupil size, improving your near and your intermediate vision while keeping your distance vision clear. So how did it do in the trials? Well, the FDA approval of Vuity back in October of 2021 was based on data from two phase 3 clinical trials called Gemini 1 and Gemini 2. And these studies evaluated the efficacy, safety, and tolerability for the treatment of presbyopia. There were 750 people in the study aged 40 to 55 with a diagnosis of presbyopia, and patients were put into Vuity or placebo groups. The participants would use one drop of Vuity or placebo once daily in each eye, and the study showed that patients using Vuity gained 3 lines. So that means that the ability to read 3 additional lines on a reading chart or more in low light, high contrast, binocular distance corrected. So patients using Vuity as opposed to a placebo gained 3 additional lines up close on a reading chart in low light conditions. Now this is with a high contrast chart. This is not your phone that they're reading. They're reading black letters on white background. So it's high contrast, but they're still gaining 3 lines of visual acuity up close. And that's without losing more than 1 line at distance. So for instance, what that means in English is you walk in, you're 20/20 in the distance, you're 20/40 up close. This drop is gonna give you maybe 20/20 or 20/25 up close, and your vision for far away is gonna get no worse than about 20/25. You're not going to lose more than 1 line in the distance. In the study, adverse events were infrequent. However, the adverse events that were recorded were headache and eye redness. So here's my thoughts on the drop. My understanding is that the drop's duration is about 6 hours at most. So when you're considering what to do about your presbyopia, you certainly have several options. You could do over-the-counter reading glasses, you could do progressive glasses, or you can even do multifocal contact lenses. The advantage of doing something like reading glasses or a prescription pair of glasses or contacts is that your vision is going to be consistent and last all day. The trouble with Vuity, in my perspective, is that the duration is only about 6 hours, and most people's workday is closer to 8, 9, 10 hours, and so I would love to see a presbyopia management eye drop that's going to last an entire 12-hour day. I think that's going to be a lot more compelling and useful to patients than just having this 6-hour duration. Another thing I always comment on this channel in particular, because it is a dry eye and beauty channel, is the impact on dry eye syndrome. One of the adverse events noted in the study was eye redness. So it's very likely that if you have dry eyes already, this might not be the best drop for you. It's also worth noting that the preservative within Vuity is benzalkonium chloride, or BAK. And BAK is known to have adverse effects on the ocular surface and even contribute to the death of corneal and conjunctival cells. So therefore, use caution if you have known dry eye or other ocular surface issues like allergies or even just sensitivities to preservative. It's important to know that this is preserved with BAK, which can cause problems in some. If you have presbyopia, undoubtedly you are very excited to hear about a once daily eye drop to correct your near vision issues. Make sure to let me know in the comments if you've gotten a chance to try Vuity and let me know how well it worked for you. On the horizon are several other new presbyopia drops, and I'm especially excited about one in particular that shows promise to have a longer duration of action closer to 12 hours that I think would be ideal for a presbyopia correction drop. And if you've made it this far and you're not already subscribed, please do that right now and hit the bell so that you don't miss notifications. That is it for today's iSchool. Class is dismissed. BAK is known to have adverse events